My name is Coach PJ Shirdan. I am a boxing coach, a sports performance coach, and I'm just someone that trains human beings all around the world. Boxing is more than a sport. It's an art. It's something that is meditative for me. It's a purposeful passion of mine. It's something that I've spent over a decade in my life dabbling and dwelling and learning every day, perfecting the craft, teaching it, training in it, working with amateurs, professionals. Boxing is something that you don't play, not like any other sport. And to me, it is high-speed chess at its finest. Boxing was not something I got into in my youth. I actually played football my entire life and had dreams of playing for a Division I football team and then going to the NFL, which unfortunately did not go in my favor. Through a couple of ACL surgeries all on my right knee and losing my scholarship to play football at West Virginia, and then going through a really dark season of post-traumatic stress disorder in my life, I actually found boxing one day at a tryout at my campus in West Virginia, and walked in one day on a Thursday afternoon, and the rest was history. To be honest, boxing was a bit of life for me. It was hope. It was something that gave me purpose and a regular schedule. I was able to feel like I was able to meditate in training and learn something new while having my mind focused fully and not having it divided by the stresses and worries about the world. So in a sense, boxing definitely did help me in the greatest way to help me become who I am today. The way that I communicate, the natural calmness and tone to me, natural, taught, I really don't think it was taught. I wasn't around that many strong vocal men growing up. I don't think I had the greatest coaches, but the few men that have impacted me were able to articulate in such ways. They were able to help me comprehend a message or a meaning or something in ways that helped me not only grasp a hold of it, but kind of take ownership of it. So a couple of the coaches I can think of, Coach Mike Barwis and Ryan Ojeda, were two very formidable parts of me growing up, and they helped me not only coaching me in strength, conditioning, and speed and agility, but how to teach it to other people. There's no reason to yell or use profanities or things, but I can just tell you or show you what I'm talking about. Well, if I were to say coaching is a job for me, I'd be lying. I do coach professionally, but it's a passion of mine. It's something I truly believe has been a purpose given to me to help inspire, train, teach, motivate, and educate athletes in all spheres, not just boxing. But it's something that I love to do. I work hard at it. I've been trying my best every day to learn and to still be a student. So I'm continually learning. So I'd say coaching is more than a job to me. Coaching is life. What does dominate humbly mean to me? It's something that I think innately I was born with. I kind of grew into the mindset that there's no reason to be prideful, to be arrogant, to speak in a way or live in a way that would put others down. Yet my actions and my effort every day can speak volumes by me humbly living out my life, working hard silently when no one's around, and I really embody this. It's kind of interesting that I kind of fell into the family, and it's something that Barbell Brigade lives by. I'm grateful to definitely live out my life being humbly, dominating every moment and every movement that we have. I think is one of the greatest ways for us to live humbly, to show it to others, and to continue to keep working hard. What's next is more. I'm always looking to learn more. I'm always looking to help more people. And I'm always looking to create a bigger impact in this world. Life is short, it's but a vapor, and I'm only gonna be here for a certain amount of time. So I wanna make sure that I maximize every movement moment I have, making every 86,400 seconds in each day the best of my ability. So I'm gonna continue to do what I've been doing, making people better, and maximizing every moment I have.